tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An aimless soldier, veteran of count only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for the night was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Hello.
I'm happy to fight at your side again.
Let us hope that this time, it works out better in the end.
Heal you over here.
Take care that you do not spend yourself before the battle is done.
I am only just getting started. Have an idea about how to break your curse?
Perhaps I will be freed after my task is completed.
Anyone need some healing?
Dark presence coalesced in their midst. In the battle, an opportunity to recenter our minds.
I am centered.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
I've got you in my sights.
My aim is
the doctor. fell to the ground with an earth-shaking breath.
I'll heal you over here.
The era became charged with the arcane, as the summoner appeared in their midst.
Come over here, get him. Watch our right flank.
Dispatch the summoner with hardly a second thought.
The summoner is no more. I'll heal you over here.
Thank you.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
I've got you in my sights.
Destroy them before they get
it. Dr. Junkenstein locked his bombs in the castle. The explosions are percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter. The swordsman knocked Junkenstein from his perch, silencing him for the moment.
The doctor is menacing.
Struck down the Reaper, and hold me for the last time.
I'll heal you over here.
Get ready for
the
show.
Over the ramparts. Watch the right side. Come over here.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die!
I've got you on my side.
Let's play Junkenstein to creation more powerful than ever. The creature's body crackled with unholy might. The soldier slew the witch. Spirit.
Dragon becomes
another target.
I'll heal you. You
truly kill me.
The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until, finally, it toppled to the ground. Lifeless. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.